I'll edit. I'll let other Michael fucking take care of that shit tomorrow. I'm gonna be surprised if I make any progression tonight. Honestly. I want to do a Ghostbusters playthrough while incoxicated. Fuck. Intoxicated. There we go. I'm gonna be responsible and start drinking some water. I don't want sober Michael to be upset tomorrow when he has a hangover. I didn't think that I would be able to. Okay, level up. 4 points. I was saving up for the airships, got it. I am the Batman.
Sir, Stag's airships have been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to go aboard.
And I'm Batman. Whee! Wait. Whee!
We can take the bat. You know how many gorilla fighters I've killed? He's no different. Just got better gear.
Okay, so you said you that's your favorite, and I've already forgotten what I already said.
What's the matter? Getting all squeamish about operating?
Look, this place was supposed to be covered in fear gas by now.
That's all it takes.
The militia have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
So we must kill him the first.
Can you imagine Stag's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Oh my god.
Flies around in an airship for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing on Gotham anyway? What was going down? Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some Providence sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
You may. Thank you.
He just crashed the drone. You okay? Our drone control is not responding. We should check it out.
Come back here. Oh, no, come back. Nope. I want you. Oh, this man's gonna see me. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Thank you. Oh, he's coming. Look at him. He has no idea.
Stand down. Oh, God.
Oh, Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
Yeehaw, let's go. Woo! I'm Batman! Oh, holy shit, he doesn't spray a bat symbol! That's the first time you didn't draw a bat symbol on something. Holy shit.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Mr. Stagg.
Thanks, Elton. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne.
Lucian, don't say my name. You don't know who's listening. We previously stated that we got hacked, okay? We need to say... We need something. I'm Batman. Oh, hey, a radio trophy.
Looks like we got lucky being shipped out of base. Took some serious casualties back there.
Where am I going? Oh. Wait. Tower defense? That sounds fun. Use free flow, take gang thugs, roof tear, that's fine, I'm good. Activate, please. I'm Batman!
Service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Okay. Whee! Woo! Whee! Hacky McGraffy.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
How are you, Andy? How are you today?
Correct. The other two are just a bonus. Now watch and learn.
I'm gonna Batman these fools.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
That's good.
That means it's just identified you as a friend. This mode, you're safe.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone.
I'm a target. What are we supposed to do then?
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
God's bad, yeah.
That trapdoor sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
Joker?
Found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara is a priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with her.
The chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
We might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps your investor we believe to be the most important necessary.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
Trophy. Thank you. Woo! Oh, fuck! Squeezy. Fuck. Oh, remote hacking thing. There we go. No.
Won't last much longer. I need to save him.
I saved this man. Why was it him?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? We start with the fingers and see how high we
can. Oh, fuck, okay. Beep, 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 I believe so.
Never thought I'd have the Dark Knight.
I'm pretty sure they're incapacitated. But
these circumstances, thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've
been blah, 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 blah.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
You mean Barbara Gordon?
Yes.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Goodbye to a nice man. Bye. Bye, nice man. He's not a nice man. I'm a nice man. Right.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your car. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
How do we get there?
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Do I have a voice changer? I picked up a voice changer, right? Achoo! Oh, hi. Hi, Jokester.
Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear, and it will be all over.
Thank you.
For you.
Okay, what do I do? What it? Okay, okay.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
That should... so much harder than it needs to be right now. My nose is so fucking stuffed up, it's not even funny at this point. The nose. Hamill must have had a blast recording this game. Locked door? God damn it. Where am I going now? Rigor trophies where? Stop tilting a whirl. I don't want to tilt the whirl. I want that, thank you. What a locked door right here. Look at this. Fucking stop doing shit, me. Lipids is a DNA thing, right? Line launcher, yeah. Whee! Batman, though, come on. Am I going the wrong way? Have I been going the wrong way? Yo, imagine me going the wrong way this entire fucking time. Holy shit. Okay, cool. I was going the wrong way.
Stability terminal I can hack.
Think compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
One hard drive, sir. Good work. I want this place just bare. Mr. Stagg thinks he can keep his files hidden. He's wrong. We are gonna tear this damn airship.
How do you not hear that? What the fuck are wrong with these people? Did you see that? Oh, he's underneath there, isn't he? Are you the bastard? I think you're the bastard. Thanks, bastard.
He was right. You think he's still here? Bet your ass he is.
There's no sign. Think something's moving down there. You're fine. Get going.
In the far grates.
How? How did you figure this out?
To disable the airship's defenses.
Okay. Whee! I'm gonna be honest. I feel like I'm doing these faster and better because I'm intoxicated. Honestly?
Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera.
Like, I'm getting through these a lot faster than I thought I would.
Footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I'm
like,
not able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Oh fuck. Okay.
This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched, and Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He's unlikely to have left any prints. There's nothing here. I need to find surfaces he touched during his abduction.
But he touched the floor.
That's not a full handprint.
I need to find moments when Stag's hand is flat on the surface. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct the full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Do I?
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a...
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Itty bitty pieces. What do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
Been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left.
Over here. Look at this man. Hologram right here.
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
Maybe. Maybe, Joker. Sounds like fun.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
My foot's asleep. Fuck.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Okay, you gotta give me a waypoint, game. I'm not all here right now. The fuck is monkeys? Damn dirty apes.
Joker took over the asylum. Dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Oh, God.
That won't work. I'm no longer connected to the controls.
Ha!
now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Cool. Dead? They're all dead.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Ooh. Okay, virus or EMP?
Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw.
I don't have evolution.
Mr. Wayne, I'm surprised that wasn't your first choice. I'll start work right away.
God, thanks, Wayne, Brain, Lucian, Lucy, where am I going? Lucy, Fofusi, Fifi, Fusi, Lucy. Ready? Are you ready? I'm ready. I'm ready. Woo! That would better than I expected. Did we get a voice changer before off the Arkham Knight? I think we have. Breathe through here. Grab thingy.
automatically. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed.
Ooh.
And eyes, gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing research node. User ID. Accessing research node. User ID.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on the project codename Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, though, Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device.
Loose ends, bud.
Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the Cloudburst. You need to know what it is.
Holy shit. God, I'm so tired.
Calibrations are almost complete, and the cloudburst will soon be charged. Until then, keep supplying me with energy cells.
Oh shit, man. Three more? Six people?
That hit him hard. I'm gonna assess the damage. I'll keep watch. How many is this now? This is number four. How the hell are we gonna beat this guy? How am I supposed to know? Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
I'm gonna assess the guy he took out earlier.
The man's God, what the fuck?
Hey, what happened to you? I see him by the gas tank!
Please let me know. I'll tell you everything.
That is so much fun.
He's using smoke!
Where'd he go?
Better soldiers than you. Nothing we can do for them. Spread out.
There's only one way. Yeah, that dude left.
There's just one left, Batman. Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
The Batman is here. Do not let him through. Scarecrow needs to finish his work.
Bam! That.
Scarecrow and men have stopped reporting in, and that only means one thing. You have seconds at best. Are we ready?
Not yet. The cloud burst must.
I have 6 points. I need 2 more.
Be fully charged.
We'll have to do it outside. Prepare for extraction.
Let me out. You've got to get me out of here. They're insane.
You lied to me. You've got one more chance, Stag. One.
Okay. Look,
Scarecrow came to me.
He needed my help with the cloudburst.
Long time
what does it do?
Bitch.
No. Don't let them touch me!
The cloudburst, Stag. Tell me what it's for.
I don't know. It's all over my skin. It's crawling all over my face.
I should leave you to your nightmare.
That's a little excessive right there. Okay, where are we going now? This way? I think this way.
Okay.
Oh shit, Joker!
We've both been waiting for. Scarecrow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas? You watch helpless as she dies. How do we decide?
There's two of them. There's two of them.
Roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show.
So where's our first?
Bad luck, bats.
Fucking bitch.
You're not dying. Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your
Look at all the Jokers, they're so happy.
You in your greatest
Look at all the Mark Hamiltons.
What can you see? The city engulfed in fear.
Is it bad that the when I think Mark Hamilton, I only think of Joker now.
As I tear your mind apart.
I don't think Luke anymore from Star Wars. It's Joker.
Hunt that mask from your face. And the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior. No more hope. No more Batman.
I'm the Joker!
What?
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
Look at it! I'm the Joker!
Come on, finish him.
Shoot him!
It does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Running. I'm taking this shit down. Later. God damn it, Scarecrow. God, I need a pee.
He's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
Let's go! Crocs? Shoes.
What? We hurry all the way here and Crane's killed her already? He's got no sense of occasion.
We both know fear.
Kyle of Joker.
Oh, here comes the toxin. I can practically taste it.
What's happening?
Barbara!
Yes, you see it now. The horror behind the glass.
No.
The monster that will be your end. Unless you pick up that gun and deny him.
No.
Don't listen! Barbara, it's me!
It's me! The Batman!
You won't get me. I won't let you get me.
You will bring death to all who follow you.
I love Joker.
Sir, what's happened?
She's gone, Alfred.
What do you mean?
Barbara. Scarecrow was punishing me. Killed her.
No. Oh, my. Well, sir, we need to focus. The people of Gotham need you.
I should have protected her, Alfred. She's dead because of me.
Sir, please listen. Stagg's files have revealed what the cloudburst does. It's a dispersal device. Sir, don't you see? Scarecrow has the means to engulf the entire city in fear toxin. You stopped him from making it operational, but it's only a matter of time. Sir, did you hear me?
I don't care.
He heard you. He's wondering how he can live with himself.
Master Bruce, don't let Miss Gordon's death... Don't let it be for nothing.
Oh, you can't bring her back. Let Uncle Jay take charge. No more bad memories, no more pain, no more fear. Scout on him.
Ivy.
Oh, no.
Sir?
Alfred, run a satellite scan of the city. Let me know the instant you locate the cloud burst.
Of course, Sam. Where are you going?
GCPD. Ivy was immune to Scarecrow's toxin.
You think she will help?
She doesn't have a choice.
I'll make her. Bye, Barbara. She's taking a little nap. God, I need to pee real bad.
Batman, what happened at the safe house was...
It's just a matter of time.
Okay, now the skills he's been doing this main mission.
It's necessary. Tonight is about more than Gotham. It's about what you became in that room. The hero who failed. That's what I want the world.
Fuck, I really need to pee. Wait, what? Oh?
I can track and hunt the bat creature by listening for its distinct echolocation delivery. It must be stopped.
It's right there.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing than the bat.
The antidote, but it wasn't enough. I need to track him down and inject him again.
Almost.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished after Arkham City shut down. On Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
No drink, you are intoxicated.
Good to see you, Batman.
Airship.
Scarecrow took the cloudburst.
I'm guessing that's bad.
Where's Gordon?
He's still looking for Barb. I can't reach him. Tell me you found it.
Cash.
Is dead.
I'm sorry.
She's dead.
Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
Yo, if your boss comes back, lock him up because, you know, he's gonna do something stupid. Yo, Ivy, you look kind of, you look kind of lonely, huh?
I need your help.
From where I'm standing, you need a miracle.
Why didn't the gas affect you?
You are scared.
You would be too if you knew what Scarecrow's planning.
And I should trust you. Why?
Because without your help, every plant in this city will die.
I really need to pee.
I create this spore to counter the effects of Crane's toxin. It's easy when you know how. And can manipulate plants on a molecular level.
Could it protect the entire city?
Theoretically, but there's no way I can produce enough on my own.
Then let's get you some backup. Where to?
The botanical gardens. They're the oldest plants in Gotham. They'll tell me what we need to do.
The plants say, okay. Yeah, I really need to pee. I need to pee. I'll be right back. Oh fuck. Oh, go! Ooh, shit. Wobbly legs. Let's get me in the bathroom in the first place. Oh, okay. Not gonna lie, really hard to walk right now. Okay, I'm good. Okay, I'm not good. I don't know, I think I should stop. I might stop soon.
Cash, the shutter door isn't opening. What's happening?
There's one big mother of a tank driving around out there. It doesn't
Neither do I. Open the shutter door and I'll scan it from the rooftops. See if I can find a weakness.
I'll open it. Try not to get killed.
There's the tank.
Oh, shit.
It's hull to find a weakness I can exploit. The rear scan. Now I need to scan the sides. That's the right side scanned. I just need to scan the left side. I
need to zoom and focus on the target to scan from this distance. I need to analyze the
I've already analyzed this section.
What's happening?
This section's already been analyzed.
You've been fighting Batman despite setback, failure, and loss. It's a pleasure to watch such resolve, Demiquette.
I've already analyzed this section.
I'm going at the left side yet.
The Cobra drone has enough firepower to rip the Batmobile to shreds in just a few shots. And its armor is too thick for my weaponry to penetrate head-on. However, there is a weakness. The drone's rear exhaust port leads straight to the power core. One well-placed shot with the Batmobile's 60mm cannon should take it out. I can use the radar to track the drone's movements and get behind it for a clear shot at the exhaust port.
Near the clock tower. Batman's in pursuit. I need reinforcements immediately. Hold on. Batman's in pursuit. I need help. Send support teams on my position. Hang on.
Now to get Ivy to the botanical gardens.
Actually, you know, let's do that, I guess. Okay, I think I'm done. I kinda wanna play more, but I'm not feeling it, honestly. Maybe I should stop.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll need to take them out before I drop off Ivy.
Did it hurt watching her die? Powerless to do anything?
patrol commander. Sir.
Get me to the botanical gardens in one piece, Batman. Or you can kiss that miracle goodbye.
We're here, behind the botanical gardens.
She's been here since before man walked the earth. She still holds great power, but she's weak, poisoned by decades of pollution. She won't be able to fight Scarecrow's toxin on her own.
Then we need another.
There aren't any left like her. Not anymore.
What happened?
What do you think? Man, you cut them back, built over them, stopped them from reaching the sun.
If I can locate the roots, could you revive them?
They're lost. Buried beneath this concrete monstrosity. How will you...
The bigger the plant, the deeper the root. You wait here. I'll find a way to break them free.
Bye, Ivy. You know, she might not be blue, but she... She's still...
Lucius, I need a way to track an ancient root system. It's deep underground.
I'm sure I can throw something together, but it may take me a little while. Come to Wayne Tower when you're ready.
Thanks, Lucius. Okay. Alfred, give me an update on Gotham's Most Wanted.
Let's see. Nightwing has been tracking another of Penguin's trucks.
Okay.
This will undoubtedly lead to another cache, and a chance to rid the city of Cobblepot and his flood of weapons. We also have a robbery in progress at the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. Surveillance footage confirms that the perpetrators are known associates of Two-Face. Perhaps Mr. Dent has misplaced his coin. Whatever his reason, he needs to be stopped.
Thanks, Alfred.
Fuck a bitch! Joker!
On your face when you saw him.
Son of a bitch!
The big bad Batman, scared of his own reflection.
Fucking Christ, Joker. Don't do that to me.
Right.
detective. The challenge beneath Elliot Memorial still... awaits your dim-witted delegation. Please don't force me to demonstrate that the popular belief that cats have nine lives is mere superstition.
Oops.
I am ready for another challenge.
Okay, yeah, I need a bed. I need bed.
Shown great skill. I'll return when you're ready for the next challenge.
No matter how difficult the test, I will prevail.
Oh, fuck.
Another competent display, sir. He was clearly studying your techniques closely during his time in Arkham City. Initial tests show he is employing an almost identical fighting style to your own.
It takes more than that to defend this city, Alfred.
Agreed. I'll collect the data from this encounter and compile it with the first. Let me know if you need anything else, sir.
Nap. I'm gonna take a nap. Actually, you know, that's... We're... I should have my upgrade ready, right? Right. There we go. Woo! Okay, but now, seriously, I think it's not. Sleepy bye time. Fuck. I don't. There, thank you. I don't think save functionalities. Oh god, okay, first things first, I'm gonna stop before.